morning. We're on our way to, where is it?
Keep left.
Mattress Firm. I hate firm mattresses.
Continue on I-5 for 5 miles.
And then head back to the yard and then get my tensioners replaced on the front of the motor, and they're gonna put some new belts on and see if I can weasel out a power steering pump out of them too. Come on. And later on this evening, we're going back to Salt Lake. You can't be in your left lane with a big truck.
In 2 miles, use the right lane to take exit 524 for Arena Boulevard.
Arena Boulevard. Oh, now I know. See, all that, use the left lane, you got my lane, then my right lane, then far to the right lane so you can take I-80. Why couldn't you have gotten that lane behind me? No.
the right lane to take exit 524 for Arena Boulevard.
It's almost over with, too. I have to sleep sitting up, and it's hard.
Use the right lane to take exit 524.
If I don't, then my trachea.
In a quarter mile, use the second from the right lane to turn right onto Arena Boulevard.
We'll clog up right at the Y, going to both lungs, and I won't be able to sleep at all.
Use the second from the right lane to turn right onto Arena Boulevard.
Fine. Hush.
In 1,000 feet, use the left two lanes to turn left onto East Commerce Way.
Wow, it's bright.
Use the left two lanes to turn left onto East Commerce Way.
Sacramento doesn't mind if I do this because there's no other way to get in there.
In 800 feet, make a U-turn at Snowy Egret Boulevard.
right-hand side. Right. And they don't make a way of getting in there with a truck, so piss off. And I'm on the wrong road. Come deliver at this place, but oh, by the way, you can only get in here with a car. All right, we'll talk to clients later.